Hey guys, what's up? I am back from summer camp. I do have mail. Sorry, I still haven't been sending out the mail. I'm really sorry if you're watching this. I'm extremely sorry. Just my mom totally forgot when I was at summer camp because she was doing stuff for my brother, like taking him to the carnival and stuff like that, like going to the beach. So she totally forgot. So I'm sorry about that. And this is my new video because I'm back from summer camp. There was like maybe 50 videos I missed, so I gotta catch up on them. So, yeah, I'm back. Let me tell you how much money I got. I got like $26. Oof, sorry. Wait. I'm a Guido. I got these glasses at summer camp. And I got a whole bunch of other stuff. Like, I'll show you that in my other video, probably coming tomorrow. Stay tuned. I'm gonna be doing like one or two more videos today. So here I go. This is from NM377129. So here we go. It's really, really packaged up. Oh, it says find the note, because she hid the note in there. I talked to her over Skype, and she's like, oh, we gotta find the note. Jeez, you package these things like crazy. No one's gonna steal. Clear tape over it, and then I got to do that. Trash can's over here now. Okay. So we've got my order. Billfold. And it's pretty thick. Well, kind of. That part's thick. Very, very. It's like the measurements are about 3 inches up. And 4 inches across, and then obviously 8 inches if you go like this. And then on the inside, it's hidden. Oh, wait, I don't know, I got a card in there. Hidden. ID. And that ID plastic is pretty good. And we just hit it. That is one. They all fit. They're all the same size, so there's one. Oops. Two. Three. They all fit nicely. That was my order, and I ordered two other bracelets, which is right here. Then she rolled them up, I guess. I don't know. She said one was a little teeny tiny bigger than the other. So let me see which one it is. sorry. It's a purple, green, and blue wallet to match the wallet. And then she gave me another one. I'm not gonna open it. And then I got a wallet I ordered from her. I did not send out the money, obviously. It's the black wallet that, that's this. It's really good, actually. Found it. Found the note. So, here's the note. I'm gonna just read you the note. Okay. I'm sorry for the long wait, and I'm sorry about everything. And you probably don't want to ever order from me, but I got one more stamp. Anyways, good luck on your contest and all of the people out there that ended up entered. Good luck on your duct tape business on YouTube and anywhere else. Sorry for my bad handwriting, and I'm 37729. P.S. Hope you like the bracelets. Okay. So the plastic is really good. It's a chrome. And duct tape, the duct tape crafts. Oh no, duct tape creep. Downright duct tape. If you're watching this video, I will be sending out your money. My mom, that money is with my mom, the stuff. So it's got that, and then it says Nick. And then it's got a hidden behind it. And there's no foldable lines on these. One, which means there's not stuff on the side. One, two, three. The fold's chrome. Super thin, I guess. So, I gotta hurry up on this video, but I'm back making two other videos today. Thanks for watching, and bye.